not ruled out the possibility of homicide. They've been unable to establish the survivor's identity. In other news, residents of Miami battened down tonight in preparation for this.
This one looks like he's been dead for a month. Probably sleeping it off in the root cage.
This one's gone too. No, he's alive.
Night shift in an old age home, governing her charges with rules and an iron hand. But she's going to discover that there are some rules that bend when the night shifts.
I'll be back later, dear.
10. And Shirley?
20.
Sure, you got all money, Shirley. Let's spin the wheel.
I'm telling you, old Charlie Darwin figured it out. Survival of the fittest, that's what it's all about.
Evil. And every God-fearing man, woman, and child knows it.
Yeah, great dummy. Can't you understand? It's all a matter of...
Mr. Lorry.
Why do we have this room?
To watch television, Miss Reynolds.
That's right. Why aren't we doing that? Mr. Handelman? Are you waiting for an engraved invitation? The dance is over, Mrs. Crenshaw.
Oh, how very sad. I used to waltz with my husband, Charles, you know. He's such a handsome man.
Charles is dead, dear. Mrs. McDonald, we do not bring animals into this room. Now, Mrs. McDonald, you know the rules. All jewelry must be given to the staff for safekeeping.
Please, Miss Reynolds, please.
It's all I have to remember.
We don't want to be a crybaby, do we? There.
Picture yourself in a 40-foot yacht sailing away on your fantasy vacation. For just $399, all-inclusive, you'll be able...
Then finds its prey by scent or body and swallows it.
Now that's usually what happens to bad people.
Our human preference for sustenance that can be obtained easily and reliably. Doesn't really distinguish.
We don't want that to happen to us now, do we?
The wild animals and insects pounce upon prey of the most abundant kinds, particularly the relatively helpless, the young, the sick, and the maimed. But in choosing food, humans will not necessarily resort to the most cautious.
My new tapes down at the Rainbow Room.
Oh, Johnny, that's great. You'll be terrific.
can make some real tip money in a joint like that. I mean, they actually tune their piano. Maybe 20 bucks.
Oh, I thought it would be more than that.
Yeah, how many times have I got to tell you not to get worked up about this stuff?
Well, I know, but you said that you were...
By the time these oldies but goodies get here, the kids have already gone through their pockets at least twice.
Well, Rocco said he was going to do...
Look, it's not your problem.
All right, you're the man.
Rocco's boy.
Hello, Sammy.
Yeah, who's this?
Yeah, this is John here.
Hey, Rocco's waiting for you.
Look, I can't make it tonight.
Why the hell not?
Well, because I haven't got the bread.
Listen, Johnny, Rocco said tonight was the last night.
Do I have to mention a particular instance you asked me not to mention?
All right, all right, all right. When could you make it?
Next week.
Why next week?
Because I'm starting a new gig down at the Rainbow Room.
Yeah, what's your ass if it's not here, buddy? Remember
Oh,
that.
Thanks. Yeah, thanks, thanks. You're a real pal, Sam.
Yeah,
oh, damn it. Oh, Johnny, you don't have to go yet.
Oh, I got to, Lady Jane. I'm a busy man.
Johnny?
What?
County hospital didn't have any room for him.
Put him in the empty room at the end of the hall.
Message. What's up?
Oh, Johnny, wait till you see. You'll just die.
What?
Come on. Look.
Is it real?
I think so.
No, the guy like that.
There, give me that. Johnny, you are the most hyper man I've ever met.
We gotta get out of here, the two of us. I mean, out. We deserve better than this. Marvin Gardens, Park Place.
Oh, Johnny, that would be wonderful. This ought to loosen that old man up.
Can't you see us now? Walking down the boardwalk, me playing my gigs in the casino. Oh, hi, Frankie. Hi, David.
Oh, Christ. What is it now? I want all of you to go to bed right now. This minute!
Thank you. telling me you didn't see anything and you didn't hear anything.
That's right, sir. How could we? We're not allowed out of our rooms. Them's the rules.
And we never break the rules.
All right, then. How did you find them? I want to know exactly what was going on.
Well, now, I had one of my dreams, don't you know? I saw that sweet young thing.
Little Janie.
And the dream told me to go into this room here. And so I did. And then it told me to go into Janie's room. And lo and behold.
Reynolds preyed on the weak and defenseless as she made her nightly rounds, until fate delivered an ancient creature to her doorstep and showed the predator what it's like to be the prey.
Whoosh.